Rowan County police believe speed and drug use were factors in a deadly car crash that killed one teen and severely injured three other people. It happened early Sunday in Salisbury. Police say 19-year-old Alex Garcia lost control of his car and then hit a tree. Garcia only suffered minor injuries, but three teens in the car were severely injured, and a 16-year-old died. Another 16-year-old and 18-year-old now in the hospital in critical condition.